I promised a hair painting tutorial, so here is a short one. The way I paint hair is kind of abstract. I find parts of the hair that are the darkest and place the paint there. Then I spread it outwards with clean water. I use splatters to emphasize the flow of hair, and with tiny brush I paint a few representational hair strands to make sure that it doesn't get mistaken for some sort of cloth. And that's basically it. Let me know what are your struggles when painting hair.